Now here is the fossil shell Glycemeris. Just getting a close up here. And they're actually quite valuable. Yeah. Now here is a sample I found. Well, that's just my map for the books. Now, that is incredible to have even a piece of one of these shells end up in that front ravine. It's hard to believe that these fossil shells are down there. Well, I shall certainly keep my eye open for more. I will see you online.